Like a fire is burning, the Latter-day glory begins to come forth. Visions and glories of old are returning, the Lord's are coming to visit the earth. We'll sing and we'll shout with the armies of heaven. Hosanna, Hosanna to God and the Lamb. Where glory to them in the highest be given, henceforth and forever. Amen and amen. Lord is extending the saints' understanding, restoring their judges and all as effort. The knowledge and power of God are expanding, and all earth is beginning to birth. We'll sing and we'll shout with the army of heaven. Hosanna, Hosanna to God and the Lamb. Let glory to them in the highest be given, henceforth and forever. Amen and amen. Every to spread forth the kingdom of heaven abroad, that we through our faith may begin to inherit the visions and blessings and glories of God. We'll sing and we'll shout with the armies of heaven. Hosanna, Hosanna to God and the Lamb. Let glory to them in the highest be given, henceforth and now forever. Amen and amen. And the giant shall lie down together without any earth, and Ephraim be crowned, then at his nestling in Zion as Jesus descends with his Spirit on fire. We'll sing and we'll shout with the armies of heaven. Hosanna, Hosanna to God and the Lamb. Let glory to them in the highest be given, hosts for and not forever. Amen and amen.